Actor Shilpa Shetty's husband and businessman Raj Kundra has deleted all his social media accounts nearly 2 months after he was granted bail on pornographic content case. Raj Kundra has deleted his Twitter and Instagram account. Raj Kundra was quite active on social media. He used to share funny videos and pictures on Instagram. He also used to make many videos with his wife Shilpa Shetty and share them on his social media handle. Earlier on October 15, Raj had made his Instagram account private. Raj's account on Instagram was named Raj Kundra 9 and he had more than 1 million followers on it. At the same time, Raj Kundra had more than 7 lakh followers on Twitter. The Mumbai Session Court granted bail to businessman Raj Kundra in September. Raj Kundra and his co-accused Riyan Thorpe were arrested on July 19 in the case pertaining to the alleged creation and distribution of pornographic content on mobile applications. Kundra was granted bail on a surety of Rs. 50,000. When Raj Kundra was in jail, Shilpa Shetty Kundra had put up an official statement where she requested everyone to respect her and her family's privacy. Shilpa Shetty Kundra continues to be active on social media. She has been taking care of herself and her family in this tough time. When Raj was in jail, Shilpa paid a visit to Mata Vaishno Devi Temple. On the work front, Shilpa will next be seen as a judge for the talent-based show India's Got Talent. She says the country is brimming with talent. India's Got Talent is a show that I have closely followed over the years. So naturally, I am thrilled to join the judge panel of the show. This is the first time that I will be judging a reality show that is based on not just dance, but a diverse range of skills. India is a country brimming with talent, and I am happy to be one of the drivers of shining the limelight on deserving performers, said Shilpa. Shilpa has been seen as a judge on various dance-based reality shows like Super Dancer, Nach Baliye and Zara Nach Ke Dikha. Shilpa was last seen as a judge on Super Dancer 4th season. She also featured in Hangama 2, which marked her comeback to Bollywood after 13 years. The film also starred actor Paresh Rawal, Johnny Lever, Rajpal Yadav and Ashutosh Rana in pivotal roles. Hangama 2 was directed by Priyadarshan. The film streamed on OTT platform Disney Plus Hotstar. On the film front, Shilpa will next be seen in Nikamma. The film also stars actor Abhimanyu Dasani and Shirley Setia in pivotal roles. Nikamma has been directed by Sabir Khan. INS Report.